Hey, what's up guys, it's Arli and I'm here with another video. We're doing a Far Cry 5 walkthrough. So this is gonna be exciting for me. Unfortunately I don't have a face cam right now because of my setup, but this game is pretty fun so far. I've been playing it for the past hour, just getting into it. So let's start with the clothes and play around and things like that. Yeah, of course, I'm gonna make myself. Oh, so you can actually cuss. What the hell? I don't know. Maybe that's more like, I don't know what my hair would do. It would be more so like an afro or curly or some like shit. I don't see afro in here, though. I don't see it. Dynamic dude look ugly. Yeah, I guess that'd be good enough. I was trying to find the afro. I guess I couldn't find it, bro. Hold on. Yeah, let's just go to old American look. Okay, there we go. Yeah, I guess you can unlock more equipment, but this is kind of like what my character's gonna look like. Oh, arlinators! All right, let's go. Man, this game looks really, really nice. I'm not gonna lie, it looks really, really nice. Okay, so where are we going? Oh man, some medicine and stuff, med kits. I need that stuff, right? Any more? Oh shit. No, I hope not. All right, let's go, man. I hate when games take it. It's too boring. Okay.
I didn't properly introduce myself back there.
Yeah.
Most folks call me Dutch. I've been trying to piece together what's happening up top. It ain't good.
I mean, it's pretty easy. I mean, you have a super religious cult killing people because of their ideals if they don't meet them. So, yeah. Let's just skip this part.
Just take the gun from my safe.
Yeah.
To secure this island if we're gonna get your partners back.
Okay. Yeah.
It's crawling with peggies. Those fuckers are...
That's crazy. Otis brother the Seeds, in charge of training their militia up in the Whitetail Mountains. Only thing he believes in is sacrifice the weak. Seems to be running a few psychological experiments up north. All sorts of nightmare stories about people turning on one another at the drop of a hat. Has been linked to the creation of the monster wolves up north. I mean, north the cult calls judges. Oh, that's insane, dude. That's pretty crazy, but let's head on out. I know I got a gun somewhere, I'm pretty sure. Oh, shovel. I'm sure I need that. Could probably like knock some people out, right? Who knows? Alright, let's go. Let's get out. I got a shovel. And I got a pistol also. So this is pretty cool.
Now listen up.
So you can go to your fist, change to that.
There's some things you need to know.
Okay, I got a couple of weapons.
First, you can liberate any hostages the cult's taken.
Nice. Okay, this game is good.
Second,
so far.
You can destroy Eden's Gate property that's all over the place now. Hell, they built two goddamn shrines on this island alone. Third, you can tackle resistance missions. There are a lot of folks out there waging their own war against this cult.
Alright.
Sure, use your help. And last, if you're really looking for a fight, you can take on the cult outposts that have popped up across the county. Liberating those places will give the resistance solid foothold to push back.
Basically just giving you all the four gameplay mechanics of or the four different types of things you can do in a game in a nutshell. What's the map looking like? I hear it's a big map. I'm not sure though. I guess those are areas that's not unlocked yet. I'm thinking. I'm not sure.
For now, head south and take out any culture you see. And help any folks in need, would you? Dutch out.
To head south, okay. Liberate the civilians.
Sinner, you better tell us what you know.
I need your gun, thanks.
Please, you gotta help me.
You can move the body. Okay. You can drop bodies? Nice, nice. Alright, I'm liberating you. Any more hostages or no? That's it. What's back there? Wait.
These loony fanatics are out of control. If you want to protect yourself, I think there's a prepper stash near the boathouse. You should have some good gear squirreled away.
Thanks. You open your map and it'll show you something. That's pretty dope. Prepper stash. I'll go there later. Let's head to the outpost. I think it's the outpost. I'm not even sure. Yo, this game looks amazing. Just with all that grass and oh my god, it looks so good. Okay, so let's head out to the... Okay, here's the ranger outpost. There's a ton of these guys. Okay. Let's... Can you open the door? Okay, you can go in. Oh shit, watch out.
How much longer do we have to walk?
What the hell?
Okay, he's down. Alright, let's keep on going, guy. Where's the other guy at? Okay.
Hope we can resolve them soon.
There we go. Now that was easy. I'm sure there's some harder outposts, but that was fairly easy. I just think it's crazy how you're taking back an entire state. Oh, so you get XP or RP, whatever it is.
Grab a guy down by the docks. You help him out, and maybe he'd be willing to pick up a gun and return the favor.
All right. Let me talk to this guy. What's up? What's up? What's up? What's up, man? Alright, for real, let's go ahead to next story mission. Is this the boathouse that he was talking to? I think this is the boathouse that guy was talking about where there's some supplies. Let's go here. Need a key? What the fuck? Okay. What you got? How you gonna tell me some equipment's in the boathouse and then you need a fucking key? That's kinda... That's sad. Any other way in? Probably not. What's up here? Yo, this far... To be honest, this Far Cry is a lot more fast-paced. Ooh. Oh, ooh, we about to swim. We finna get him. Get him. Ready, dude? You went all the way in the back just to hide. Think I got him. All right.
I was a dead man. Thanks.
It's all good, buddy. Alright, let's head back. Oh, wait. Maybe I'm supposed to hire this guy. Alright, let's go. So you have a squad. Oh god, so you have a...
Now that you're partnered up, the two of you should head to the Forest Research Station. Ghost's been crawling all over that place, using it as a depot for their goddamn bliss.
Oh my goodness, is these people?
Clear them all out. Send a message. We're not fucking around anymore.
Enemy spotted.
That dominant, that dynamite was dope. Oh shit, there's more. Okay, let's go, let's go. Okay. Loot. Need my supplies. Gotcha. There we go. Now that was fun. Okay.
You're gonna kill. Good job clearing out the research station. Piggies won't be back after the ass whooping you just laid on him. While you're there, check around and see if any folks are left alive.
No.
Okay, you got it. In position.
Shit, kid. I'm impressed. There's more fighting you than I thought. You got a real shot at setting up this resistance. Next step is clearing up the radio signal. I see bees on the...
Yeah, the resistance is crazy.
Anyone off this island.
I'm just wondering where we're going.
Shore must be busted. You think you can take care of that for me?
Maybe. Alright, let's go. Let's go to the radio tower. Radio tower? What are shrines? It says destroy the shrines to earn resistance points. I have not seen one yet, but maybe I've looked over them. I mean, maybe it's close. So, cult shrine. Where is it? I don't know. I guess it's swim. Whoa, to be honest, Far Cry has always had some good swimming in the water. It's just, they've always been good. I wish I had a car. I need a car. I know you can drop cars in Far Cry unless they took them out in this one. That'd be just pretty fucking horrific. But, I imagine you'd have to do something in a game before you could start driving, like, take over more outposts and then those unblock those roads or some shit. And knowing Far Cry, because they always put you in a position where you're like one man and shit. But this game seems to be taking some pointers from the formula so far and just like changing it up and having to where you can have a squad and shit. And I like how this game isn't completely holding your hand. They're just like, go, give you a marker. And it's kind of like, it's kind of cool. All right, let's go up this radio tower. Blue ladder, blue ladder. Dude, he's climbing hella fast. I wish most game characters moved this fast. It would save me a whole lot of fucking time. Okay.
I ain't gonna have you climbing towers all over the county for me.
I like how they put that in there. I like how he put that in there. I'm not gonna have you climbing fucking radio towers. I hope not. I don't want to climb fucking radio towers all day. All right, let's go. Nice, nice. Okay, lit. Okay, so I'm guess I can zip line.
Now. I'm getting a strong signal now. The big picture. Zoom your map out so we can see the whole county.
Hey, what's up, guys? It's Arli. And I'm here at the part two of this gameplay. So we're heading to zoom out to see the whole region.
Now, Hope County is divided into three regions.
Okay.
In the north, you got the Whitetail Mounds. It's run by Jacob Seed, oldest brother of that fucking family. Jacob's the one training the cult, and he's damn good at what he does. Eli and the Whitetail Militia been trying to hold out, but Jacob's ready to step on their necks.
That's crazy.
So there you got the hen That's Faith's territory. The little sister. I've
heard
all sorts of stories about people losing their minds in a place called the Bliss. Now head west to the Holland Valley.
Okay, that's weird. This game is crazy, bro. Pan West. My
John
fault.
John C's just rolled in there and has taken everything in the name of the cult. Food, supplies, and worst of all, people. Now, they're gonna have plenty more calls all over the county. I'll keep you posted on anything that'll be useful.
Fall Vand.
Yo, this map is gonna be big. I know it. Well, if this game had a battle royale mode, I would be pretty psyched. Nigga, got crop circles. I'm dead.
This is Grace.
That's crazy.
The park should be clearing soon, which means we can get you off this island. Sit tight. Shouldn't be much longer.
This game is pretty intense already. I didn't know it was that serious, man. A religious cult that deep. Pretty crazy. Oh my goodness, this loading screen, that spinning wheel. I hate games that have that spinning wheel and then it actually takes a while for it to load. Ah, whatever. It is what it is. Let's keep on going. I'm ready. I'm ready to go kick some religious cult ass. I don't even know what it's called. Is it, what is the cult called again? I don't even remember what the cult is called. I just know that it has something to do.
Okay.
I forgot.
Deputy, I'm picking up something new out of Holland Valley. It's a broadcast from John. You need to see this.
Okay.
We are all sinners. Every one of us. You, me. Even the Father knows deeply of sin. It's a poison that clouds our minds. What if I told you you could be free from sin? What if I told you that everything you ever dreamed...
What the fuck kind of propaganda shit is this?
Overcome if you embraced an idea. That freedom from sin can come from the power of just one word.
Yeah! I'm done. The propaganda. It's almost like North Korea. Seriously.
Yes.
Oh my goodness. That's that girl. Oh my gosh.
I wish to be unburdened. Yes. I must be.
Oh my gosh.
If you're watching this, you will be cleansed. You will confess your sins, and you will be offered atonement. Don't worry. You don't have to do anything.
What the world?
We'll come for you.
Whoa.
Welcome to Eden's Gate.
Oh my gosh, this game is crazy.
John,
that nigga crazy.
World of shit, kid. You gotta get going.
Yeah, let's head on out. You zip line, let's go. Ooh, lit. Yo, this game's dope. Okay, all right, let's.
Hey, kid. I marked three locations to your map to get you started.
Yeah.
Lumber Mill up north.
Okay.
County Jail to the east, and the town of Falls End to the west. Now it's your call.
Hunt animals and loot their skin and bait. Equip bait through weapon wheel.
Let's start with Falls End.
Alright. Falls End. Let's go. Story mission Falls End. Falls End. Falls End. Actually, do you just set a waypoint? If you set a waypoint, how do you even get to it? This shit is okay. This map is kind of cool. How it's just like kind of 3D-ish. I kind of like it. It's pretty dope. But yeah. Oh, a car. A car. So you get all these cool little challenge things. You get perks? It says you can swim faster and hold your breath. Oh, okay, nice. You can swim, you get more abilities as you get skills. Holy shit, okay. This game's getting better and better. The hell is that?
There's this girl out there, Skylar, amazing angler. She's looking for some help to catch the Admiral. You should track her down.
Sure. I just want to do the next story mission, though. No, no offense. I need a car, though. Okay. For some reason, they won't let you see it on the... Oh, actually, yeah, they will. Let's go. Oh, nice. I guess there's a quad right there. Yeah. 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 Now we're mobile. We're mobile. Alright, nice. Oh my gosh. This game looks amazing, by the way. Yeah, please stay the fuck away from me. Okay, put it away. Oh. Put the gun away. How do you put the guns away? Okay. There we go. I don't know where we're going though. For sure I don't. I don't even know where the story mission is. Falls in.
If you can hear me and you can help, we really need you.
Alright, let's go. How do we get across the... The bridge is that way. Let's go that way. Alright. Alright, okay. Oh, jeez, okay. I've never been a reckless driver. Oh, that's blood. That's disgusting. Yep, let's go this way. I have a feeling something's across this bridge. I just have a feeling. Oh shit. Watch out. Run. Drive. 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 Well, I didn't mean to go through. Okay. We're not going that way anymore.
But they will fuck your shit up. If you don't believe me, just wait until you come across some of those shambling junkies. Cult calls them angels. But they'll tear through you like shit through a goose.
Alright, let's keep it. We're just on our way. We're on our way. Whoa, shit. Get out the car. Okay. I'd rather have this car. It's probably a bit. Switch seats. I'm trying to drive. Alright. Oh, this game auto drops for you? That's crazy. Damn, that's all the way on the other side. Just keep on going. That radio's ridiculous. Maybe swim across. Yeah. John Seed's Valley. Holland Valley. Oh, okay, that's how you swim faster.
The valley is turning into a war zone. Cults taking food, goods, equipment, whatever they want.
That's a helicopter.
John Seed is forcing them out of their homes and making them join
the Yeah, that's a oh shit. Oh my god, what do I do?
So I'd head that way.
Oh, ammo. Ooh, a shotgun. I need that. Wait, you can't have both? Damn it. What kind of game is this? I guess you have to carry one or the other. I'd rather have a shotgun though. Kinda. Oh no. Damn it. Shit. The fuck is that noise? Oh shit! That's a fucking. What the fuck? That's a cougar. My god, this game is crazy. I forget there's animals around here. Alright, let's keep on going. It's a rare yard outpost. Should I hit it? Is there any type of cars around here? Okay. Oh shit! Okay.
We heard the alarm. On our way to help.
Okay. Yeah, I didn't have a med kit, so of course I died.